member for Calgary Skyview.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Assalamu alaikum. I stand in the House today to denounce the acts of vandalism against Calgary Mosques and Ranchlands and the Southeast Islamic Center in Queensland, along with negative posters directed towards Muslims that have appeared in Calgary and Edmonton. Islamophobia is a serious problem that makes many Canadians from the Muslim community feel unsafe and unwelcome. The people who are responsible for these acts must be brought to justice. We must also educate Canadians about the positive influence that members of the Muslim community have in building a stronger and more inclusive nation. I stand in solidarity with our Muslim brothers and sisters to offer my support to ensure they feel as welcome in this nation as all other Canadians. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Honourable member for Grand Prairie-Mackenzie.